Amazes me how hundreds of Koreans can come to this country, start a business.
Mm-hmm. You know, Grace Kim says her parents lived in a two-bedroom apartment with 10 people. So they all got jobs, saved their money, and started a business.
So what are you saying, Helen? Black folks can't live together? Because we damn sure don't mind working.
Oh, Sarah.
The only thing we own is a handful of barbecue pits and hair salons.
No more credit here!
Skip, I understand you're Harry.
My husband not here. You talk to him.
Excuse me. Could I just get an application and turn it in tomorrow?
I don't know where they are. You have to see my husband.
Oh. Thank you.
Well, she seems nice and you say you needed help.
Blacks steal me blind and back me crazy.
Well, how many blacks have you eaten with?
I saw them on 6 o'clock news. And you watch your tone.
Mother, not all blacks are alike.
Help each other.
Well, in America, everybody has to learn to live together.
Only $2. I am not driving across $2. Why do you make up these silly ass rules?
Look, I don't make rules. Capitol Hill make rules. You go back where you buy your ticket.
Look, fuck where I bought the scratches. Just give me my $2 or I'll kick
you. Look, you get out of here. You get out. Out, please get out. Go. You get out of here. We got no much trouble out here. Too much trouble here.
Jake Strong? The C Company? Fifth Battalion? Is that you? What happened, man?
Save a hero?
I left my wallet at home.
Oh, fuck. Can I help you?
What's got here? Can I look first?
You tell me I find.
I don't know yet.
What you want?
You know what? Forget it.
I'll try to help.
Excuse me, Grace. Can I ask you a personal question?
Well, ask me the question first.
Why is your family so cold with me? I mean, I go in your store and they never smile at me. They're just robbed.
It's a cultural difference, David. Korean people don't smile at strangers. They consider it fake emotions.
Fake emotion?
Hey! Want me?
just needed a good laugh. You always know what I need.
Bad day, huh? It's all over your face.
The pits. We had another employee shootout last night.
What? What happened? Anybody get hurt?
We talked them into giving up.
Oh, well, I'd say that was a pretty good day.
Well, the bad part is I lost two more clients today. Oh. They want armed guards, and I am not going to arm my men.
Freedom in Korea. Must we do it again here in America?
Sometimes violence is necessary and maybe allow people to be hurt.
Well, I guess nothing ever changes.
It's us against them.
Oh, yeah? Now, who does he think he is checking on me? I took the day off. What? You know I'm thinking about quitting.
With no idea. Why are you thinking about quitting?
It's because I'm tired of them promoting the Koreans over me.
Well, quitting isn't gonna solve anything. You know what your problem is? You're spoiled. So you don't know what a whole lot of black people had to go through to get your young behind a position like this in the first place. Quitting is not the answer, David.
Compromise on principles? I mean, if I sell a car, then I would like to be able to negotiate the contract the same as the Korean salesmen do.
You get the commission?
Well, yes.
Were they black customers?
Now, why should that make any difference?
Yeah.
They thought you two was gonna pull a fast one.
I don't care what they thought. I told the supervisor that I was gonna quit if he sent me out to get coffee one more time.
No more credit!
Hey, son, you buy me some more cigarettes?
No, because as soon as I got in that store, that Korean lady, she just started following me around like I was some kind of thief. So I just left.
That ain't the last chance saloon, you know.
I'll buy you cigarettes.
We lost 54,000 soldiers saving their yellow asses from the communists. And they come to our country and treat us like shit. Fuckles.
Now, Sammy, judge not and be not judged.
Only an asshole spends money where he's disrespected. I got the right to call Kim an asshole.
You know, Sammy, things have changed. They have. Some. I mean, remember the likes of Abraham, Martin, and John.
Now, that's the song the white man wrote, Helen. Now, hunkies tell chicks, niggas, and spicks anything, they'll believe it. David, you smoked my last cigarette.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Hey, thanks again.
Well, what did he say?
He said I'll start a training management program tomorrow.
They probably want to black fades out front to save their ass from the riot.
You think I should turn it down?
Hell no. Sometimes good things comes out of the worst situations.
Can I have a pack of mint green regulars for my husband?
I'm sorry, Mrs. Jackson. I guess my father forgot to order some.
It's all right. My husband's smoking again. Stress. He's lost a lot of clients lately.
You know, in my biology class, we saw a documentary on how smokers' lungs.
Oh, Sammy saw that. Mm-hmm. It says it's white man's propaganda. Helen, everybody got to die from something. So, how you doing in school these days with all the cutbacks?
Oh, they raised tuitions. Mm-hmm.
forced to take twice as many classes.
Oh, you are going to be one very busy young lady.
Oh, I wish my parents would understand that. They think that I could spend and go to school full time.
Maybe they should hire some help.
Well, they did contact an agency, but no Koreans wants to work here.
Why not hire someone from the community?
This is my wife down here. You went to school with her.
Well, join her. Get down there and join her. Jake, on your knees, you sucker.
Not what you want.
Please think. Do what he said. I don't want to die.
Oh, no. You ain't gonna die. I'm gonna fuck you. They gonna die.
Give me the money.
You got it.
You need money, Jake? I'm here for you.
Where's the rest of the money?
My brother's in the hood. One for one.
Oh, shut up. Say, take what you don't fucking say.
Doesn't make any sense, Jake.
You son of a, I don't care.
Come on, Jake. Come on, don't do it, Jake. Don't do it.
All right,
Jake. It's all right.
Okay, all right. Shut up.
It's all right. Yeah. All right. It's all right.
Take it no more.
It's all right.
I can't take it no more.
Yeah.
It's all right. No more. Them ain't soldiers. Them babies. Oh, shit, the motor's coming in to get everybody down. Somebody, look under the joint. Look at that. Somebody, help save the hero. I can't do this shit anymore.
What happened?
Mr. Jackson,
save our lives.
Mr. Jackson?
Yes.
You?
He's a brave man.
I don't know about that, Mrs. Kim. I'm a security guard, and I do what I do.
My husband owns a security guard company.
We need a security guard, right, Joe?
I'll settle for a thank you.
Mr. Jackson, thank you very much.
What you gonna do? Why, yeah? Oh, yeah, what you gonna do?